Some old men back home decided they needed a little help bedding young honeys.
Yoo-hoo!
So they called their local pharmacist, and he said, "You're right. There ought to be a drug." Then he went and cooked me up in a lab and tested me out on small animals. And I became a pill. And I'll remain a pill until the FDA decides to make me a legal drug.